Let's go. little surf. Yeah. An inconvenient surf. Yeah, this is turning out to be pretty sweet. Of our destination. We basically need to go around that island.
The little one?
The big one. Well, no, not the little one. The big one. About a mile out. Yeah, we're not gonna go that far.
Thank you.
right here. Look. Do they look straight? Man, taking video here is like shooting fish in a barrel. Thank you. wave, you might want to catch it. Second one.
Thank you.
let's go downwind, bud. Yep, sweep. Sweep. Woo! Nice. Yeah, there you go. Okay, maintain your course. You're good. There you go. Don't overdo it. Be prepared. You could dive here. I don't think you will. But be prepared for an accidental dive. That could put you under. But that's a good sail trim there. That's yours, isn't it? Oh, nice surf. Turn to the left and get ready to dive. Turn a little bit towards me. Get that jibe behind you. Yeah. What? Sure. Oh, that was a good one. What? You need to jibe?
Chinese jibe, right?
What's a Chinese jibe?
It goes the other way. Or accidental jibe.
Accidental jibe.
What's a Chinese jibe?
I don't know. I never heard of that.
What's the thing?
It might have something to do with the Chinese junk rig. I don't know.
I'll look it up. It's something. We talk about it on like coverage of the Volvo Ocean Race.
Oh, really? Okay. That was one hell of a good header.
Like a 30-minute roller coaster.
Unfortunately, it's quite similar to the ride we had. Ooh, nice sail.
When you ride this wave in, you're unstable, aren't you? I mean,
well, yeah, I guess the thing to do is dig in and paddle. You know, that you know, you can combine a brace with the stroke and just get control, and that speed will help you. You know, you can use the back side of your paddle as a outrigger. Tropical paradise. Hey, did you get that rudder for me?
Oh,
yeah. Left. No, I'm good. Surfing and